In this video, I'll show you how to fix friends tab not showing on Instagram account. As you all know, Instagram has introduced a pretty new feature called friends tab, from where you can actually see those videos that your actually friends are liking. But if you're still not getting the friends tab on your Instagram account, then here is how you can fix and get it back. Was not to fix this problem and get it back, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the App Store, or if you're using Android phone, then open up the Play Store. And then simply go and tap on the search bar here and search for Instagram. And from the list, go and tap on Instagram. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your Instagram application to the latest version. So you might have multiple updates if you haven't updated your Instagram application so long. Make sure you have updated your Instagram application to the very latest version. And once you have made sure this one, you just need to get back from here. And you just need to keep in mind that you have to set up one more important settings. Open up the Instagram application from your device and then tap on this profile icon at the bottom right. And then tap on this three dot line at the top right. And from here, just need to scroll down a little bit, and under the who can see your content, you'll get to see the new option has been added, activity in friends tab. You just need to tap on this and make sure it's selected with the followers you follow back. You just need to select that. If it's selected with the no one, then you can see the friend list here. So you just need to make sure you have done that. And once you do that, you just need to force close the Instagram application from the background, wait around some time and reopen your Instagram application. Now if you go to the reel section, you'll get to see now the friends tab is available. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.